What is up? It's Mikey, and we got some more Destiny tips and tricks, and this time we're going to learn about farming Bloom. And I know there's a lot of guides out there, but there's always one or two caves that people seem to miss, so hopefully you can learn something new here. And by the way, as with all farming, I usually like to pick up bounties before I do so, a couple patrol missions. It doesn't hurt to, you know, gain some XP as you're farming. So let's just get into it. Alright, so we've arrived at the spot, and we'll just start at the right. Like a lot of people do, but hopefully I can show you some caves, some areas you've been ignoring. So we're just gonna, it's really a circle, right? So that's the main one you start at, and a lot of people seem to ignore this one. It's a little cave, and you'll find stuff in here usually, like right now. And so when you exit out, there will usually be some bloom around here sometimes, right here and along the edges. And I know there's another spot that we just left, but I'll get back to that. So there's a bloom right here, obviously. And we're just gonna hug along the edges. And just, you know, make sure to glance over, because sometimes you're gonna see some bloom over here randomly. And yeah, man, there's just so many caves. This is probably way easier than the moon. There's a ghost right there. I'm not really into collecting the ghosts because they don't do anything. They're just kind of an extra thing for you to do, because they know gamers love collecting stuff. And let's see, I know there's two more up here, so we can go ahead and check that one out. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore the enemies for right now. I think did I just pass some bloom right now? Yes, I did. There's one right here. They're all over, but you definitely want to go into the caves. So here's another one. And there is sometimes one up here. I've seen there it goes. Yeah, you gotta check the cliffs, like all of them, like all along here on the top of this ridge they'll spawn. And yeah, I know there's one below. Don't worry, I'm gonna get to it. And you know, the caves along the wall, they're really easy to spot, so I kind of don't really need to mention them. Man, these guys are really on me. And yeah, you know, I have the bounty. Might as well, you know, kill enemies. It doesn't hurt to gain XP at the same time. And so we're gonna head on back down really quick. And I found a weird spot for the first time last night. So right, where is it? Here we go. Just the other day, I found a chest under here, right under these stairs. So make sure and check that. And then there is a cave. This is another one that people seem to neglect. There's one down here also. Now, we're starting to get close to the beginning of the loop. And like I said, you want to... Sometimes it'll spawn right there next to that blue thing. But definitely on the ridge. And I guess I could show you where to access that. And yeah, you would just start out right here and you can, you know, climb that way and to gain access to those. So there is one more cave. This part, man, these guys are really wailing on me. And when you start to begin the loop again, take a glance at these, because one time one spawned at the very top up there, a chest. So just make sure to look at these rocks, these formations. Oh, I've seen one on the tree before. And that's pretty much it. It is insanely easy and insanely fast. I can't think of a better way. So hopefully you guys may have seen one or two caves that you've been missing. I know this is the big one. So that pretty much wraps it up. If I missed a spot, I'm sure someone's going to mention it in the comments. If you want to play with me, Twitter, Facebook, links down below. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video, and I'll see you next time. And we got some more Destiny tips and tricks. And this time, I'm going to show you how to get helium quick and easy. In about an hour, you're probably going to have way more than enough than you need. So let's just get into it. So we're going to head to the moon to get our helium. And right when you spawn in, the first thing you want to do is head to your right, jump on that hill. And sometimes there is helium coils, a chest, sometimes both. I got kind of lucky this time, and there's one of each. So just go ahead and check out that area. And it doesn't hurt to pick up a patrol. So here's the thing.